What's up, guys? Hope you guys are doing all right. So I'm here today with Lara. She's having a lunch, which is brown rice and some chicken or dal. What is it?
It's dal and vegetable.
Oh, dal and vegetable. And I'm watching some YouTube. Yeah, so the whole objective of today is to clean my room, which is in a big mess. There's stuff all over the place and I have to get that done. So once I'm done with that, I'm going to do some cardio, some brisk walking. Some brisk walking around the block, then hit the gym, do an arm session, and that's about it. Oh yeah, and I have to buy some groceries, I have to get some food for my mom, eggs and chicken and all that stuff.
It's happening and shit.
Oh shit. So it's 6 in the evening, time for my cardio. A little bit of brisk walking. Always carry my BCAAs with me. So guys, the reason why I do my cardio at 6 is because it's a perfect time. Sun's about to set and I'm not getting burnt by the sun. What else did I want to say? I forgot. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna go for my workout. Lara right here. After the walk, she's gonna go for yoga. I think one day I'll join her. I'll take a video of that. One day I will do some yoga. I'll tell you guys how it goes or if you can implement it in your training routine. But I honestly doubt it. Just finished the walk, gonna do some grocery shopping, pick up some food for the house and some snacks. So the last day for my pre-workout meal, I had about 9 fried eggs roughly, or 9 fried egg whites or 2 yolks. But this time I'm having boiled eggs. The fried eggs had too much oil and too many calories, so I thought I might as well switch to boiled eggs. I hate boiled eggs, but I have to somehow get it in. This is what you have to do in your diet, guys. So 8 egg whites, 2 whole eggs. Last egg, guys. I really can't eat this shit. Just can't. See you at the gym, guys. Alright guys, just finished our bicep workout. We did unilateral training, 25 repetitions per set, 25 repetitions per hand, right? It's pretty cool, guys. If you're pretty advanced, if you're trying to cut or something different you want to try, you can try unilateral training. Very, very, very helpful. I honestly started doing this the past week and I'm seeing quite a bit of results. Either way, every week or two, my workout will change based on how my body is responding. So guys, just check out the gym. It's all decked up. I think there's a wedding or something happening on top. Everything is all fancy and hi-fi. So I just got back home from the gym, had my post-workout meal, which is about 200 grams of fish, 2 rotis and some vegetables. So usually after my workout or when I'm back home at night, I usually spend my time working on my edits. So you can see, guys, this is what I usually do. I use Premiere Pro. It's my favorite video recording software. And yeah, it's pretty cool, guys. And also one more thing, guys, I remember right before my cardio session, I did mention that I would finish off cleaning my room. Guess what, guys? It's still in a big mess. I have to do that tomorrow. I mean, I do apologize. The lighting is pretty bad in my room. That's because I've been too lazy and I haven't changed the lights. There are three lights here, guys. There are three freaking lights and I only have changed one. So anyways, I'm gonna publicize my previous video on Instagram. Let me show you how I do it. So I have my Instagram story over here. Just flash it at pointer towards the screen and then do the recording. So here you go, guys, a live feed, or rather a live recording of a recording. Does that make sense? Okay, I don't even know. So check this out, guys. Oh fuck, wait. Yeah. Hey guys, check out my latest YouTube video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Oh, and please let me know if you have any questions.
Hey guys, check out my latest YouTube video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Oh, and please let me know if you have any questions. Hey guys, check.
Okay, I'm gonna upload anyways. So I'm gonna finish off with my work. Have a quick shower, eat some food and get to bed. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow and I'm gonna keep vlogging. Good night, guys. Wait up, guys. Wait. So right before I end this section, I want to mention, please do follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook to know more about my life and the secret to achieving great success. Okay, anyway, guys, that's bullshit. I'll see you tomorrow morning. But do follow me on social media. Just finished the workout, guys. So as you could see, I got slaughtered. So we did drop sets. We kept increasing the weight per set and reducing the reps. Went all the way on top. From heavy weight to lower weight, started increasing the reps all over again. So why do more reps and not lift heavy weights? I get that question very often. The reason is because you keep lifting heavy weights or do a certain type of program, your body gets extremely used to it. So the whole idea is to mix and match and to see what works in your body. So I prefer working on strength and size on my off season, and while cutting down, I always try to change my workout probably once a week or once in 2 weeks, just to see how my body reacts with the type of training, with the type of nutrition. So especially when you're cutting down, guys, things are very precise, I would say. You have to know what you're doing to your body, what changes are you making, what you're adding, what you're reducing. So it make it a little complicated. All right, guys, so I think I have enough footage for me to end this video. If you guys are interested in the workout, all the details, the reps, the sets, and all that stuff, all the good stuff is there down in the description. Please do check it out and give it a shot. See, I would highly recommend if you guys, you know, step out of your comfort zone and change your program every once in a while, because see, your body gets very accustomed or used to a certain environment. So if you want to see growth and progress and improvement, it's always best for you to confuse and trick your body. Keep that in mind, guys. It's an important tip which made a big difference in my training. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys soon.